let me down. Close that bond I done. Well, I'm going back to Chattanooga. See my sister Irene Flo.
So much there, so I want to tell you a little bit about this so you'll understand what I'm talking about. See, down there they got this little plant that grows out in the field in the wood, and it looks sort of like a turnip green. But the people down there pick it up and they take it home and they eat it. It's called Polk salad. Now listen, boy, pay attention. I said Polk salad. Alright? But I knew this little girl, man, she was fine as the day was long. And every day around supper time, she'd go out there in the woods and just pick a great big bag full of it. And she'd take it home and they'd have it for supper. But I'm gonna tell you the truth, they didn't have much else. They were happy. They made it, man. They didn't complain. Yes, indeed. I want a bit of that pork salad now myself. Down in Louisiana, where the alligators grow so mean, there lived a little girl, I swear to the world, made the alligators look tame. Hope Salad Annie, Hope Salad Annie, everybody said it was a shame, cause the mama was working on the chain gang. That's a mean, vicious woman, y'all. Every day before supper time, she come down to my truck back, pick her a mess of poke salad, carry it home in a tote sack. Poke salad, Annie. Gators got your granny. Chow, chow, chow. Everybody said it was a shame, cause the mama was working on the chain gang. That's a mean, spiteful, straight razor toting mama. Oh, I want a bunch of them, I'm hungry. But daddy was late and no count, claim he had a bad back. All her brothers were fit for stealing watermelon. millions out of my truck. Pass Polk, Sal, and Annie. The Gators got your granny. Everybody said it was a shame, 'cause the mama was working on the chain gang. I'm getting hungry, I got to go.